Renowned children's book author Eric Carle has died. More than 40 million copies of his best-known work, The Very Hungry Caterpillar, have been sold since it was published in 1969. He was 91.